Hello my friends, welcome to my channel Celebrity Glorious. Hope you're doing good. Without further ado, let's have a talk regarding Ellen Page's lifestyle and short biography. Ellen Grace Philoptis Page is a Canadian actress and producer. Her career began with roles in television shows such as Pit Pony, Trailer Park Boys, and Regenerous. Page starred in the film Hard Candy, for which she won the Austin Film Critics Association's Award for Best Actress. If you're new to this channel, Celebrity Glorious, then tap onto the subscribe button and press the notification bell to watch more amazing celebrity video updates. So let's know in details about Ellen Page's biography. Her real full birth name is Ellen Philoptis Page and her nickname is Peep Small, the Tiny Canadian. She is a Canadian actress. Her ethnicity is white and sun sign is Pisces. Ellen Page is currently 33 years old according to her birth date. When it comes to his origin, she was born in Halifax, Nova Scotia, Canada. She is a Canadian by nationality. Moving on to her education. Until grade 10, she went to Halifax Grammar School. Subsequently, she went to Queen Elizabeth High School. Finally, in 2005, she graduated from Sambala School in Halifax, Nova Scotia. For about 2 years, she went to Toronto to study Interact program at Vaughan Road Academy. She attended this academy with actor Mark Render. Ellen Page's net worth as on 2020 is $14 million. Ellen Page's body type, athletic, height 5'1", weight 48 kgs. Ellen Page's distinctive feature, sardonic, twirling voice, eye color, hazel, and hair color, dark brown. Moving on to Ellen Page's fans and followers. Ellen Page has 2.3 million followers on Facebook, 1.4 million followers on Twitter, and 2.9 million followers on Instagram. Ellen Page's relationship. Emma Portner, 2017 to present. In July 2017, Ellen started dating dancer Emma Porter after they recorded Britney Spears' Lucky Together. They announced their marriage news on Instagram in January 2018. Moving on to Ellen Page's career. First film. She appeared in the 2002 short film The West Season for her role as Jocelyn. First TV show. From 1999 to 2000, Ellen appeared in CBC's television series Pit Pony for her role as Maggie MacLeod. Let's have a talk on Ellen Page's favorite things. Favorite singer, Paul Anka. Favorite actor, Leonardo DiCaprio. Favorite actress, Kate Winslet. Favorite brand, Radiohead. Favorite movie, The 400 Blows, 1959. Favorite food, cannelloni. Lastly, let's watch Ellen Page's house. Thanks for watching this video. Stay with Celebrity Glorious. Make sure you subscribe our channel. We will be back with another video. Thank you.